Brooke Shields revealed she was admitted to hospital in September after a terrifying attack saw her mud in the mouth and go totally blue.